On February 24th, 1761, James Otis made his famous speech against the writs of assistance, British laws allowing for search and seizure of colonial property without probable cause. Speaking for 4 hours, he popularized the adage, "A man's home is his castle," and inspired a young lawyer named John Adams to pursue the liberties and freedoms of Americans.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.